Pour out them oranges and slice up them oranges. It's some good food to put in your abdomen. Score the apple poppersons and dice up the poccasins. And take out the chewable vitamins. Courses over corridors, four servings of matadors. Horns filled with red delicious minerals. Horses in your horoscope, frogs are in the vocal cords. Have some larynx to ease your suffering. So you're kept up in the buffering, loading the section of your capturing, slaved in a cage of junk mastery. So I got the nutrients, like Stark Industries Iron Man, busting up the mandarins. I got them cannabis as a dietary supplement, infused into carbonated beverages. And so I kept up my management with artificial intelligence, like Fresco's Venus Projects. It's the good food, it's the salt tools, it's the right fuel for your abdomens. It's the good food, it's the salt tools, it's the right book for your craniums. It's the good food, it's the salt tools, it's the right fuel for your abdomens. It's the good food, it's the salt tools, it's the right book for your craniums. Spectres to lectures of intelligent conjecture, learning the infrared curves. Scepters to ancestors, insects and birds, living in the dimensional swirls. We're in a vortex, psychedelic cordyceps, dimethyltryptamine tripping your concepts. Improbability, stuck with the context, there is only one reality. Multiplicity, universes and bubbles, and the unique singularity and the clarity. That's right. That these vegetables are incredible, into the mandible, absorbed in the cranial. Injected, dissected, inspections, deposits of alkaline nutritions. So you get the reverberation of information, transgression, expanding your cranium. It's the good food, it's the salt tools, it's the right fuel for your abdomens. It's the good food, it's the salt tools, it's the right book for your craniums. It's the good food, it's the salt tools, it's the right fuel for your abdomens. It's the good food, it's the salt tools, it's the right book for your craniums. Thank you.